Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another UHCSG episode, and today we're on the map of Alaskan Village on Badline. Aw, no speed suit today. Shirtless one! Hello? Can I help you? XD, you're dead. Hello? Dead. You gonna try to clean me up? Alright, here we go. One tap. Oh, another contender. What the? He's so laggy. Got him. Oh no, another one. I can't take this one on though. Put some water down maybe. Ah, go swimming, kid. Alright, we're gonna do this. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh god. Let me take on the most stacked guy, I guess. Hello? Whatever, I'll take on this kid. Free healing, right? Sorry, bro. I need the rod. Let's see why. No, 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 no. Are they teaming? Okay. No. No teaming. FFA. Thank you. Shut that kid. This kid's so stacked. He's eating while running. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go in. Where did he get that from? I got a head. Hello? Lag. I lagged out, but whatever. I guess I did it. Alright, we are back on Alaskan Village once again. I tried to vote for, like, Turbulence, but then people just like Alaskan Village, I guess. Who... Hello. Okay, I basically have diamond. What the heck? Easy. I just need a sword and I'll go ham again. Speed. Yeah, I wish it was speed. No one voted for speed. Oh, I did. Oh, I got a sword. Hello. Throw that out. Alright. There's no one around me. Usually this route's actually, like, crowded with people, but they're all going that way. Oh, I hear somebody. Hello? The Aeron Crafter? Come this way. Come on. This way, please. Right here. Oh, good try, good try. Good FNS, good FNS. I'll give it to you. Come on. One more hit, one more hit. Oh, I'm on fire. Someone behind me. Dead. Did I double eat? I'm not sure. What the heck? Badline and it's double eating thing, bro. It's like annoying and good sometimes, because like when I play UHC sometimes, I like double eat like a crapple, and that's a good thing, because I don't know, because I need it, because I'm going to eat anyways, but then sometimes I double eat ahead, and I'm just like, oh my god, no, don't really need any of this, but I'll take it so no one else can have it. Alright, let's go over here, because there's like a dub tiered suit over here, and then I'll organize my inventory before people get mad at me. Alright, so we're out here. I'm gonna put a sharp suit. There we go. Anyways, today is November 15th, I believe, and it's Wednesday. I was supposed to go to work today, but I called in sick because, like, I don't know, my stomach hurts and my throat hurts so bad. And I teach kids how to swim, so I can't really like yell or anything, so I don't want to get anyone sick either. I don't want to risk it, so I just didn't go to work and I stayed at home. Either way, I have a test tomorrow, so that kind of sucks. But this week of school is actually pretty chill, even though I had like two tests, but it's chill. I don't know, in the aspect of like my classes weren't too hard. I don't know about you guys. Ever have that like 1 week of school or something where it's like super chill and there's like field trips or whatever, and like some of your classmates are not there, you're trying to cobweb me? I appreciate the effort, but let me just hello. There we go. Someone behind me. Yeah, there is someone behind me. Uh-oh. Run, my phone. Okay, are they gonna team on me? Wait, is this the best? Yeah, this is the Aeron Crafter. I thought I was gonna see the best ginger. Hello? I'm being... Hey, no cleaning. Clout brush. Hello? Come here. He's so dead. Please burn to death. Please. Thank you. He was either rod me back or burn to death. You choose. Ooh, prots, sharp 2? Hello? Alright, let me see if I can make a sharp 3. Sharp 3, boom. Easy. Yeah, but like what I was saying, do you ever have that 1 week of school where it's like super chill and easy, full of field trips and stuff? I don't know, I guess this is this week, and on Friday I just have a basketball game. So I won't even be, like, I'll, I don't know. Oh, that's a team! What? I think this is the first time I fought a team on here, so I'm dipping. First thing I'm gonna do is run, not go head first, because actually, whatever, let's take him on. Actually, no. His teammates on, like... Hold on, I gotta do this. His teammate's still on fire. You're dead. Come here. Death match in 30 seconds. Like, you're dead anyways. Come here. No. Don't run on the ice. Oh, he ran on the ice. Or she. Come here, young lady. Please. Nope. Oh, no. Whatever. I have you for death match. All right. We are in death match. Let's see. Where's this girl? Oh. Why did he go back? Okay. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video of UHCSG, and by the way, I forgot to mention that I am on the leaderboards, I guess. I didn't even notice. I kind of started tryharding. I'm trying to get top leaderboards, I guess, and I don't know, I guess it might be a series of like road to like 2k elo, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I'm like 1700 elo or something. I'll probably pop a screenshot right now of where am I in the leaderboards. I have a friend of mine that's like top 3, I'm pretty sure, by the name of Nick or Edicity. And yeah, we're gonna sort it out. And I hope you guys have a good day. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. Peace.